our job is to put the people we represent first and to put this country first. We might not always agree on everything, but we try to find common ground everywhere we can. And I'm very proud that, you know, so far, the Superstorm Sandy efforts have really been about trying to find solutions, trying to find the answers to problems and not get mired down in politics.